Look out. This one's hooking. This one's about 175 to the pin. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. And yet another green in regulation for you. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. As that drops, that marks down your fifth birdie so far today. All right, and after that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par. Okay, eighth hole coming up. Didn't sound like your purest of strokes. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Okay, third shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. And wouldn't it be nice? Save par on this one. Nicely played. That one, you're at 5 under. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. And here's our second shot on the ninth. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Too hard. 8-footer here in front of us. Ooh, tough break. And for bogey.
All right, see what the scorecard says.
And after that one, you've gone up to 4 under par. Tenth hole coming up. Oh, effortlessly done. Nice swing. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Here's a 20-foot putt. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. Okay, 5 under par currently. Well, let's see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Oh, this one might be airmailing the green. Here's your fourth shot. Oh, needs a little bit more power, I think. Okay, here's your fifth. I don't think you're going to like that. Well, grab a new ball and take it from there. Yeah, you'll take that. This one is for triple bogey. Good work. After that hole, you're 2 under par. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. A little awkward on that swing. Caught up in some brush. And we are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now.
Okay, back on the fairway. Let's see if we can hit that green now.
And this is our third shot. And ever so close, one stroke off the lead. Okay, this one is for the par. Just a little bit aggressive there. This one's a 4-foot putt. Well, glad you sank that. That's a bogey. That hole puts you up to 1 under. We've been blowing left to right on this one. Safely on the green. And this putt is very, very long. Just do what you can. See if we can get this close, maybe. Well, that one could have used a bit more pace. All right, we can get out of here with a par. You'll stay at -1 after that hole. Okay, let's do this. Hole number 14, ready to go. I'm sure you didn't plan that one. Bit of an awkward swing. About 17 feet to the cup. It's heading towards the hole. And that's your birdie. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. We've got a par 4 on this one. Second shot here on the 15th. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. This one's on a good line. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Nicely played, and we're 2 under par, heading down the final stretch. Getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Let's see if we can grab ourselves an eagle or birdie, something under par on this one. Need to make a move soon if you want to stay competitive in this event. And this is around the 190 mark. One stroke behind the leader. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. 3 under par if you sink this. Well, that's going to wind up short. And not to be over dramatic, but you really, really need this putt. Looking pretty good. That was a good putt. Sitting at 2 under for the round. Up now on number 17. Well, that was never going to be good. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. This one's 26 feet out. Three under for the round. Teeing it up now for the final hole. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. That's strange. I could have sworn that was fairway bound. No. Live and learn. Well, you gotta like that. Back in the fairway. Let's take it from there. Sweet. If this goes down, that's a 68 for you. Looking good. Yeah, I could in that hole. Well, nothing you can do about it now. Let's pop the bogey, putt in, and move on. Okay, that one will drop on in for bogey, and we're done here. And coming in at 2 under for your final score. Good job out there. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.